Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Mike again. A few weeks ago at the Los Angeles Hi-Fi Meet, our friend Jimmy from Estelle & Kern gave us a quick look at their new AK120 music player. Today, I am very excited to bring you guys a first unboxing video and, of course, a closer look at this player. Before we move on, I want to thank my friends at Estelle & Kern for giving us the opportunity to check it out. And of course, I want to thank you guys, the subscribers, for subscribing to the channel. All right, let's take a closer look at the box. Here in front, we have the Estelle & Kern logo. And around the back, some features about the player. Estelle & Kern is a company of iRiver, if you guys didn't know that. And on the side, tells you that this is the one with the dual DAC. This is their flagship model, of course. It's their latest 64 gigabytes. So we're going to need our trusty blade to unwrap it. Now this is the first true audiophile grade player that's designed completely from the ground up to be the best in audio reproduction. So let me show you guys the back. It's hard to see. There it is. Here are the features. It's got a 22.4 inches IPS display, touchscreen LCD. It supports practically every audio format available. You can, you know, name all of them, I guess. It's crazy. There are so many, but this unit supports every one of them. So let me show you guys what you get in the box. All right. There it is. Wow. Okay, let's see on top here. I'm assuming this is the accessories. It's a very nice presentation. I'm gonna make sure I don't destroy the packaging. I'm pretty OCD about that. Okay. So, let's see what this is. Oh, looks like a leather case. Very nice. Comes with a leather carrying case. Very well built. Okay, let's see what else we get. This is just some information about the case. And let's see what else we have in the box. And we got a, looks to be a USB cable, a micro USB cable. So we'll set that aside. Warranty card. And a quick start guide. So you want to take a look at the quick start guide so you know how to operate this thing and how to sync your music to it. And looks to be a screen protector. Nice. Set that aside. Okay, so nothing else in the box. And we'll get this guy out. Okay. All right. So there it is. I'm going to rip the protector off. This is really, really nice. We'll peel this guy off as well. Wow. So here we have the hardware buttons, track forward, track back, pause and play, And on the top, there's a headphones output. This also doubles as a optical digital output and an optical digital input. Now, for these digital ins and outs, you need a cable that has this. So this is an optical cable. On the opposite end is a toss link. So you'll have to insert it like this. And now you can use the AK120 as a DAC or digital to analog converter. Here we have a power button. On this side, there is a volume knob with the volume guard. And around the bottom, there is a dual SD card slot. Now this is the 64 gig version. The AK100 is 32 gigs. So this, since this is the top of the line, you have 64 gigs of internal memory already, and you can also add two more 64 gig micro SD cards. So for a total of approximately 192 gigs of music playback. This door actually locks in. You can feel the click when you push it all the way. And then there you have the USB, micro USB charging, or using it as a DAC. And around the back, as you can see, it's very nice. I took the film off. There was a film, protective film on it. I took it off. There was also a protective film on the front. So if you notice any air bubbles or anything like that, it's not an imperfection on the product. It's actually a protective film, so you just have to squeeze the bubble off or remove the film. So let's fire this guy up. I have the 1.32 version, which I believe is the latest version of, but check back often on their support site, because they do update the software very often for new features and stuff. So it's asked which language I want to use. So we'll touch that. Do you want a tutorial? No. Alright, so that tells you where to find a tutorial if you choose to. I believe they preloaded it with some music. Do I want to set library scan? No. I'm going to do it manual. So let's go to albums. As you can see, it's pretty fast. Here are some music that Estelle and Kern preloaded it. So let's take a look. We have Spanish Harlem. This is a good track. So yes, you can see the artwork is in the background, and it tells you what bit rate this file is. This is a 24-bit, 176 kilohertz. Very nice. And here in the settings, tells you the file size and everything, all the details about that file. It is a FLAC file. And then you have an EQ, gapless playback. You can add this to a playlist. And then you can repeat or repeat one track. And then you can shuffle or regular playback. And here it is. So tells you the battery charge and then also the time. A few other things, so we're not going to go into everything. This is just a quick unboxing. I just wanted to show you guys what it looks like and how the user interface operates when you fire it up. And so stay tuned for our review on this. The review will actually be over at Tone Audio Magazine, tonepublications.com. I'll put a link in the description below for you, so you know where to find it. The review should be up in maybe about a month and a half or so. I'll update the link once the review is up. It's a magazine that you can download online for free. It will be in issue number 57. So, but I'll put a link in the description. I'll also link you guys to Estelle and Kern's website, so you can find out more information about this player and the little brother, the AK100. So there you guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys liked this video, and I want to thank our friends at Estelle and Kern for giving us the opportunity to check this out, and we'll see you guys again in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.